So, congratulations. Why don't you go ahead and tell us what you just won on this lovely night?
I just won Best Guest Actress Drama for The Bay. And you could literally knock me over with a feather because it's a very lovely and interesting surprise, especially considering everyone that I was nominated against. They're all just stellar. So that's it. It's the Indie Series Awards. Woo! I finally got one.
Yeah, very exciting.
A few times before, and now it's like, oh, I can actually hold one in my hand.
Okay, well, congratulations then. So this is your first win.
It's my first win.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
I got it. Awesome. So, and do you know, The Bay has been running for a while. I assume that there's going to be another season or another this like upcoming year or so.
They did. They shot a whole nother season after the season that I was in, but my character's not in that season.
Okay.
I was the dream ghost. I was like the ghost of Christmas past.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes.
That's very exciting. Very exciting.
Sexy ghost of Christmas past.
Yes. Well, in the excitement of everything, did you maybe forget to thank anybody that you would like to at this point in time?
No, because I just on the off chance I wrote everybody down and I took that paper up on stage with me because I would have forgotten somebody.
Right.
So literally on the off chance, I wrote it all down.
Well, then that's good to hear. I'm glad you had everything organized and ready to go.
You
were prepared.
I
so
was prepared.
Yes, that's very exciting to hear. Well, congratulations to you again.
Thank
it was
so much.
Very nice
it
to talk
was,
to you.
And it was the first one of the night. Now I can relax.
Exactly. Yes. Now you just get to enjoy and be happy and like celebrate.
I'll go into my swag bag and get something to eat.
Ooh.
Okay.
There you go. Have a wonderful night.